The rabbits are way too big for corn snakes to eat. They have no way.
So what happens with a leopard gecko is that you see that pattern on the back? We call those morphs. Right now, I believe this is.